North Dakota Game and Fish Department big game biologists have flown winter aerial deer surveys for over 50 years to monitor long-term population trends.
We fly monitoring blocks, and these blocks can range in size from 90 to over 1,200 square miles. When we see a group of deer, we get up and fly over them, trying not to run them so that, you know, we can get a good count and they don't just all get mixed up together.
Biologists need at least 12 inches of snow and complete white conditions on the ground to see and count deer.
We rarely are able to get the entire state surveyed due to varying snow conditions. This year we were able to survey 18 of the 33 hunting units that we have established. Most of that was in the eastern third of the state and up along the Canadian border.
The last time aerial surveys were flown was 2019 due to lack of proper snow conditions the last couple of years.
Compared to 2019, it's about the same for the most part. It's kind of a mixed bag. Some units are up, some are down, and most are about the same. However, when you look back to the early 2000s, 2000 to 2005, we're considerably lower than those years, primarily due to habitat loss.
Aerial surveys are just one component in managing the state's deer population and determining the number of deer hunting licenses to make available to hunters.
In lieu of being able to get a winter aerial survey done in a unit, we rely heavily on our hunter harvest data and hunter observation reports. And we also rely heavily on local staff.
This is Mike Anderson in the North Dakota Outdoors.